The king of LA? Yeah, just doesn't sound right. LeBron James is a Laker, which is old news. There was a mural painted in his honor, also old news. Well, it's painted over like it never existed on the side of Baby Blue's barbecue in Venice. 5 days was all it took for the painting to be completely vandalized, and when it happened a second time, the artist, Jonas Never, decided to paint over it. So, LeBron, are you feeling welcomed yet?